Bill Fielding, Steve Seabrook, Mike Cedier, when it comes to the Joint Task Force Afghanistan Air Wing deployed on Operation Athena, the Griffin Utility Tactical Transport Helicopter helped reduce the risk of exposing personnel to ambushes, landmines, and improvised explosive devices by providing increased protection to movement of troops by transport helicopter and road convoys. Griffin is used at home primarily to support Army training and other tasks, including search and rescue missions. Equipped with a hoist that enables it to extract people and cargo for almost any terrain, the Griffin can also be equipped with a forward-looking infrared system and a powerful searchlight, helping it to navigate and search in low visibility conditions.